Find the HCF of 136 and 156. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is, see, 136 and 156. This is your step one. Next. In this number, last digit 2 even 6 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. Last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1s 2. 3 minus 2 1, 1 carried forward 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7s 14. Now 17 is a prime number, so 17 1 17. The other number, last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 15. A number close to 15 in 2 table is 2 7s 14. 15 minus 14, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8, 16. Last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s 18. Last digit 9 not even, so this number is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 3 plus 9, we get 12, and 12 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now 13 is a prime number, so 13 1's 13. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2, do we have 2 here? No. Next number 17, do we have 17 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 is our HCF.